This is my entry into the 2016 Gatton CNC Christmas Challenge. I designed up a sign to donate to the Cape Coral Police Department for the holidays. It's got their badge in the center that I designed up, and then put some snowman, gingerbread, Santa Claus around it, a couple other things like that. It was built on the Dave Gatton's shoestring budget CNC, which some people call the Sidewinder 2. Built this about 2 years ago, and it's been going good ever since. I used three different bits to make the build. A quarter inch end mill for roughing and the profile cutout, eighth inch ball nose for the finish cut, and a 45V for the V carving. So here's my video. Thank you.
Thank you.